Scales in engineering drawing. How to convert drawing to suitable scale? It is impractical to draw buildings, plots of land and large parts of buildings such as doors and windows to their full size. They simply would not fit on a piece of drawing paper. For example, if there is a big building of size 50 feet into 30 feet, we can't get such big size paper of 50 feet into 30 feet to draw the building. But we can convert it to scale and draw in paper. In each drawing, a scale is given like 1 is to 100, 1 is to 50. You can see in this drawing. Based on these measurements, drawings are drawn. Now, let's see about the main scales or ratios used in construction drawings. If the scale is 1 is to 1, drawing is the same size as the drawn object. If the scale is 1 is to 5, drawing is 5 times smaller than the drawn object. If the scale is 1 is to 10, drawing is 10 times smaller than the drawn object. If the scale is 1 is to 20, drawing is 20 times smaller than the drawn object. If the scale is 1 is to 50, drawing is 50 times smaller than the drawn object. If the scale is 1 is to 100, drawing is 100 times smaller than the drawn object. If the scale is 1 is to 200, drawing is 200 times smaller than the drawn object. If the scale is 1 is to 500, drawing is 500 times smaller than the drawn object. If the scale is 1250, drawing is 1250 times smaller than the drawn object. Most commonly used scales in drawings. First one is 1 is to 1. Full size is used for unusual details or templates. Next, 1 is to 2, 1 is to 5, 1 is to 10 is used for complicated building details. Next, 1 is to 20, 1 is to 50, 1 is to 100, 1 is to 200 is used for plans, elevations and sections. Next, 1 is to 200, 1 is to 500, 1 is to 1250 is used for site plans. Next, 1 is to 1250, 1 is to 2500 is used for block or location plans. There are three types of scales: reduced scale, enlarged scale, full scale. First one is reduced scale. What is mean by reduced scale? Reduced scale means converting big measurements to small drawings. Where are these reduced scale used? These reduced scales are used in buildings map. Building is a big measurement. We can't draw a big building in a small A4 paper. But using this scale, we can convert it to small drawings. Other example for reduced scale is map. It could be a world map or any other country map. I have given world map as example. We know that world is such a big area. Using reduced scale, we can convert it to small drawings. Enlarged scale. Enlarged scale means converting small measurements to big drawings. Where are these enlarged scale used? It is used to show about small machinery items in big drawing. And also, it is used to show about microorganisms in big drawings. Third one is full scale. Full scale means drawing is same size as the drawn object. Where are these full scale used? Full scale can be used to draw small objects like pencil erasers. It is a small object to draw. Therefore, no need to change dimension of original object. Definitely, you can accommodate in a drawing sheet. If we have a plot of size 5 meter into 3 meter and the scale given is 1:100, how to convert this measurement? To convert, you can use this simple formula. Drawing length is equal to scale into actual length in centimeter. This is the easy formula to convert. Now substitute the values here. Scale given is 1:100. So write as 1/100 into actual length in centimeter. Actual length is 5 meter. So convert 5 meter into centimeter. We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 5 meter is equal to 5 × 100, you get 500 centimeter. When you do those calculations, you will get 5 centimeter. So take 5 meter as 5 centimeter in drawing. Similarly, to convert 3 meter, use the same formula. Drawing length is equal to scale into actual length in centimeter. Scale given is 1:100. So substitute the value as 1/100 into actual length. Actual length is 3 meter. We have to convert it to centimeter. We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 3 meter is equal to 3×100. You get 300 centimeter. Now, when you do those calculation, you get the answer as 3 centimeter. So take 3 meter as 3 centimeter in drawing. In this method, you can convert easily. Now let's see other example. Scale of 1:50. If we have a plot of size 6 meter into 3 meter and the scale given is 1:50. How to convert this measurement? You can use the same formula. Drawing length is equal to scale into actual length in centimeter. This is the easy formula to convert. Now the scale given is 1:50. So write here as 1/50 into actual length in centimeter. Actual length is 6 meter. So convert 6 meter to centimeter. We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 6 meter is equal to 6×100, you get 600 centimeter. When you do those calculations, you will get the answer as 12 centimeter. So take 6 meter as 12 centimeter in drawing. Similarly, to convert 3 meter, use the same formula. The scale given is 1:50. So write the value as 1/50 into actual length in centimeter. Actual length is 3 meter. When we convert 3 meter to centimeter, it is 300 centimeter. When you do those calculations, you'll get the answer as 6 centimeter. So take 3 meter as 6 centimeter in drawing. In this method, you can convert easily. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you like this video, kindly do subscribe Civil Engineering Shylus Updates. Thank you. For paid collaboration, contact this email ID shylusupdates@gmail.com.